the world of dating can be a mysterious place. Over the last decade, many people have taken to the internet to find their true loves, or, at the very least, someone they can spend some time with. While online dating is a great way to meet people, there are downsides. For one thing, the online dating profile is the first, second, and sometimes last impression a person will have of a potential suitor. Because of this, the profile has to be done right, but, unsurprisingly, many people are getting it wrong. There are three major mistakes people make in their dating profiles that are making potential matches run for the hills. The dating profile picture is, perhaps, the most important element of a profile. The picture is, after all, what draws people in. It might sound shallow, but think about how people met others before the internet. Most people approached people they found attractive in bars, or while at parties. The same is true for the online realm. To have a successful online dating profile, it is important to have a successful profile picture. The most successful pictures are those that offer a close-up, but broad look at the person. Dating experts suggest a picture that is close enough to see one's face, but far enough away that body detail is possible, too. Men should keep their shirts on in profile pictures. There are far too many dating profiles with men obsessed with their pectoral muscles. This does the opposite of what most men think. It does not attract women. Rather, it repels them. Men who do this come off as too cocky or arrogant. It is advisable for women to avoid pictures that include social media angles and the duck face. These two are tricks everyone is wise to. Be honest. Use a good picture, but it don't rely on low tactics to get noticed. People are conditioned to think the internet is anonymous. Because of this conditioning, people often share too much while they are behind their computer monitor. Before filling out a profile, experts advise users to consider whether they would be willing to say what they are about to post on a first date. This little rule can save online daters a lot of trouble, and keep them out of divulging embarrassing or unnecessary information. It is perfectly fine to share some details of your life, but if you wouldn't tell a first date about how your ex broke your heart, you shouldn't do it on a dating profile either. Dating experts have found that men are more likely to share information that they think will be impressive to potential dates, like how much they make, what kind of car they drive, and even their gym routine. While this information isn't TMI and it would be perfectly acceptable in some social situations, it comes off as trying too hard on online dating profiles. Women, on the other hand, are more likely to share intimate details of their past relationships. This information is never okay to share with a potential love interest. It is advisable for women to save that information until a relationship is established. Posting it online can make a person look like they aren't over the relationship, or that they are bitter. These are two qualities no one is looking for in a date. Online dating profiles are designed to help people decide if they are a good match without having to meet. It is a great concept, but there is one inherent problem with the design. The information is crowdsourced, and people lie. Experts advise online daters not to lie in their profile about anything. If a man is 5'8", putting down that he is 6'0" is not going to bode well when he does finally meet an unlucky girl who is expecting a much taller man. Shorter men are not a turn-off to most women, but men who lie about something so unnecessary are a turn-off. Many online daters also attempt to skirt the questions they are being asked by trying to sound deep. This never comes across well, and online daters who pull this move either come off sounding trite or pretentious. If an online dating profile asks a user to share their favorite book, the respondent should simply share their favorite book. No need to lie about it, or try to sound as if sex, drugs and Cocoa Puffs has changed their life. It is what it is, and honesty is always the best policy, even in online dating. Is online daters not to lie in their profile about anything. If a man is 5'8", putting down that he is 6'0" is not going to bode well when he does finally meet an unlucky girl who is expecting a much taller man. Shorter men are not a turn off to most women, but men who lie about something so unnecessary are a turn off. Many online daters also attempt to skirt the questions they are being asked by trying to sound deep. This never comes across well, and online daters who pull this move either come off sounding trite or pretentious. If an online dating profile asks a user to share their favorite book, the respondent should simply share their favorite book. No need to lie about it, or try to sound as if sex, drugs and Cocoa Puffs has changed their life. It is what it is, and honesty is always the best policy, even in online dating. What kind of car they drive, and even their gym routine. While this information isn't TMI and it would be perfectly acceptable in some social situations, it comes off as trying too hard on online dating profiles. Women, on the other hand, are more likely to share intimate details of their past relationships. This information is never okay to share with a potential love interest. It is advisable for women to save that information until a relationship is established. Posting it online can make a person look like they aren't over the relationship, or that they are bitter. These are two qualities no one is looking for in a date. Online dating profiles are designed to help people decide if they are a good match without having to meet. It is a great concept, but there is one inherent problem with the design. The information is crowdsourced, and people lie. Experts advise there are tricks everyone is wise to. Be honest. Use a good picture, but it don't rely on low tactics to get noticed. People are conditioned to think the internet is anonymous. Because of this conditioning, people often share too much while they are behind their computer monitor. Before filling out a profile, experts advise users to consider whether they would be willing to say what they are about to post on a first date. This little rule can save online daters a lot of trouble, and keep them out of divulging embarrassing or unnecessary information. It is perfectly fine to share some details of your life, but if you wouldn't tell a first date about how your ex broke your heart, you shouldn't do it on a dating profile either. Dating experts have found that men are more likely to share information that they think will be impressive to potential dates, like how much they make. The world of dating can be a mysterious place. Over the last decade, many people have taken to the internet to find their true loves, or, at the very least, someone they can spend some time with. While online dating is a great way to meet people, there are downsides. For one thing, the online dating profile is the first, second, and sometimes last impression a person will have of a potential suitor. Because of this, the profile has to be done right, but, unsurprisingly, many people are getting it wrong. There are three major mistakes people make in their dating profiles that are making potential matches run for the hills. The dating profile picture is, perhaps, the most important element of a profile. The picture is, after all, what draws people in. It might sound shallow, but think about how people met others before the internet. Most people approached people they found attractive in bars, or while at parties. The same is true for the online realm. To have a successful online dating profile, it is important to have a successful profile picture. The most successful pictures are those that offer a close-up, but broad look at the person. Dating experts suggest a picture that is close enough to see one's face, but far enough away that body detail is possible, too. Men should keep their shirts on in profile pictures. There are far too many dating profiles with men obsessed with their pectoral muscles. This does the opposite of what most men think. It does not attract women. Rather, it repels them. Men who do this come off as too cocky or arrogant. It is advisable for women to avoid pictures that include social media angles and the duck face. These two